As you can see, we deleted the first level because it wasn't that good. But it's back onto the second level. And next time, Matthew's going to be playing. And I'll try and show you a few more news. Oh, as you can see, these, if you touch somebody with them, you can kill them as well. So, lads, this is betting fun, kicking these butts. So, last time I was in first, in the first level, first world, and I like this. And I just like getting Mario the fatty, because he's so bad, and Mario Cash. I'm in second now, trying to come first again.
And as you can see, we're in Moo Medals, which is Mario Kart Wii, not Wii U.
Yeah, as we said in the thing, when we're Wii U, as you know what I mean. I wanted to get on the computer, but it's only on the phone, so she won't let it, so we didn't know.
So as you can see, these blue shells kill you when you're in first. And it's actually a bit good, because if you're in third or fourth, like as close as that, and if you see the big boom, that means you're close to the first, to the winning streak.
You're probably going to win.
Yeah.
And this is me, I just got hit by a banana peel. And like in Mario Kart Wii, in some games, if you bash off them, you can get boost, but in this you can't because it's Mario thing.
We are, and we're in, we're not, we're in Ireland.
And we're English people, as you can see what we're talking like.
Yeah.
why did you say that, dummy?
Because I'm a dummy.
I tried to take that shortcut, but it wasn't that good. Now, you see, it's Thunder and it makes you small, so I'm going to try and do better.
And when you're small, you can go very fast, too.
No, you can't. But as you can see, then if you go on the things that they dig, you like slow down. And grass slows you down, too.
Yeah. And if you're in the desert, sand slows you down. And we'll talk about this later in other videos. Okay. Or maybe episodes.
Now let's try this again. And come first again. Two races in the first. And let's do it again. Isn't that right, Matthew?
Yep. As you can see, I am Matthew. And this is James.
Yeah, you know that. Man, the kicker butter.
Kick the butter?
Yeah, I kick people's butts.
Oh.
I always do it to you.
Oh, yeah, really. Well, you sit. Well, every time I make a mean face, you run away from me.
No, I don't. He's just a weird dummy.
Yeah, so, indeed I am. He always says that.
What? No, I don't. It's my first time. Because it's the first video, too. Well, the last one was deleted.
Yeah.
I talk again.
Because there was kids crying. Like, wah.
As you can see, he's the only person in his family, and I have one brother and sister. So, like, they cry a lot.
And they got a cat.
Oh, go now if you just fall.
Which is crazy.
And if you just fall off here, like, Matthew, you just die, and now I'm back in the sixth place. So this isn't good for me.
Don't go into the mushrooms.
Yeah, I'll take the long court next to show you more stuff. Like, now I'll probably get a better thing to see what power I'll get. I'll probably get some good power. Oh, a mushroom. And this makes you go faster, as a lot of people, because I got this most times.
And this is Mario Kart Wii.
And I'm in fourth place. I'm in second. As you can see, I was in fourth, but now I'm back in the second. I'm going to try and get the winning streak still, because I'm going to try and show you what the grand trophy is like for the Mushroom Cup. And I'm going to try and get this man next.
which is Koopa Troopa?
Baby Koopa Troopa. Big Koopa Troopa, because there's no baby Koopa Troopa. Baby Koopa Troopas in this game.
Yes, there is.
This one's big, though. Even. Then how come we don't have that character?
We do.
This is the newest character we have. So, like, I'll just try him out.
He is Funky Kong.
And he is a heavy character. So, guys, don't choose him because he's going to be very hard. He's not that good. So.
And you see this box up there?
Oh, God, I should have taken the long card.
That's a box of powers. Uh-oh.
Oh, yay.
Well, at least you're still impressed.
Yeah, and this is going to be...
As you can see, this is a map where it shows you if someone's behind you or not.
Yeah, like Yoshi's in second, Koopa Troopa third, Toad fourth, and I'm in first...
And this is the score list.
I'm in first, Yoshi's in second,
and this is the score.
Third, and Koopa Troopa's in fourth, and Mario's in fifth, and Peach is in sixth, and Birdo's in seventh, and Rosalina's in eighth, and Baby Peach is in ninth, and Baby Mario's tenth. It just ran away now, so we don't know who the other
last people were.
Two people, so this is going to be tough to win this last race. And this is the toughest race in this course, so I'm going to be happy to show you this.
It's called Toad Factory.
Yeah, the first race was called whatever, Dead Moon Moon Meadow.
It was Luigi Circus.
And then it was Moon Moon Meadow, then it was Mushroom Cave.
On the episode we deleted was Luigi Circus, so we started
on Moon Moon Meadow. And then we went to... What did we go on to? Mushroom's Cave. And now we're on Toad Factory. Which is going to still try and win again. To show you how you get the grand prize. And I'll see how fun this is going to be. And I'm going to try and beat there. Yes! And I'm in first place now, as you can see. This is going to be fun, folks. Really fun, lads.
Now, as you can see, we're in second.
And
so
now I'm just going to take first by killing that Yoshi. Oh, and I did. And Yoshi was in first, now I'm in second, so he got the blue shell. And this guy talks weird, doesn't he, Matthew?
Indeed he does.
Okay, that's what he says a lot, don't you?
Yeah.
It's one of your words, like I say. I hit the jackpot.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God, I should have saved that. Like in Wii U, there's like a thing that can save you from that blue shell, but in this, you can't. Because we just watched and then we said it would be a good idea. Oh. Now, as you can see, I'm in third, but just behind Toad. And now I'm just past him out in second. I'm going to try and win.
And as you can see, there's water all around us. Maybe you could see it. And don't go in that because you could die. And don't go on the red stuff. Go on the green stuff.
Yeah, because you'll slow down.
Yeah, because the red stuff goes backwards. And the green stuff goes forwards.
And it changes every time.
Yeah.
Like in the stairs in the flower cup. Second place, as you can see, but now Toad's in third, I'm in fourth. This is going to be really tight now. Will I go in the ring? Will I come first again? God, now I'm in sixth, but I'm just behind them. Oh, now I'm in Yoshi's place, fourth. So I need to keep in third. I just want to show you guys some moves like you could get here. You saw loads, didn't you? So I'll try and get a good move that you didn't see yet. Oh, in the different game, there's like a horn. Yoshi's just ahead of me. He's my main rival. Not sure will I win this. I'm doing well, lads. Only need to keep up well. I can't get any banana peels as I washed on them. Oh. And loads of people passed me, as you can see.
And he's in third lap, so that means he's going to finish in third.
But will I keep in first, or will Yoshi pass me?
So he's in third.
Oh, he finished first, though. And now let's see, and you can see how this is going. And now Toad's Factory came third.
As you can see, that we won something, but we might not win, like, a character or anything.
Or a bike, or...
a motorcycle, or any car like that. So...
And Funky Kong Us came first, then Yoshi came second, then Toad came third, as you can see. And now, we'll just cut this off. Matthew, come on. We should cut this off right now.
So, cut it. We're taking it over.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.